Hi there, Mike here. In this video, I'll show you how to run Steam games from a separate NTFS drive on Bazzite. Now, before we get started, I need to be very clear. This is a workaround solution that comes with some risks and limitations. The proper solution is to format your drive with a Linux native file system like extension 4 or BTRFS. But if you are dual booting and need to access your games from both Windows and Linux, this workaround might help you out. For this guide, I'll be using Bazzite KDE. This might work on Bazzite GNOME, but I haven't tried it out yet. Let's first have a look at the problem. You mount your NTFS drive, it shows up in Steam, you try to launch any game, and it will close after a few seconds without an error message. This happens because NTFS does not support colons in file and folder names, and Proton uses colons in its folder names. The best solution is to format the NTFS drive and change the file system to extension 4 or BTRFS. I cover this in one of my other videos. However, this might not be the solution for you if you're going to mainly be in Windows and you're just trying Bazzite out, or if you need to access the same game files from both operating systems. Before we proceed with the workaround, you need to understand the risks and limitations. There's a data corruption risk. NTFS on Linux uses reverse engineered drivers that can potentially corrupt your game files, especially if the system is forced to shut down. Performance issues. NTFS drives will have slower performance compared to native Linux file systems, which isn't a big deal if it's a secondary drive, but it's something to be aware of. No support. This is a big one. If you run into issues with the setup, you won't get any support from the Bazzite team, since this is an unsupported configuration. If you understand these risks and still want to proceed, here's the workaround. What we're going to do here is force the games to work on our NTFS drive by moving the Proton compatibility layer to our Bazzite file system. Open your file manager and click on Home. Press Ctrl+H to show hidden folders. Now open the .steam folder, the Steam folder, and finally the Steam apps folder. Next, open up another instance of the file manager by right-clicking on its icon and selecting Open New Window. Open your NTFS partition, open Steam Library, and then open the Steam Apps folder. Now remove the compatdata folder from your NTFS drive. Now drag the compatdata from your Bazzite partition onto your NTFS partition. Now, very importantly, click on the Link Here option. This will create a symbolic link to the compatdata folder on your Linux partition, which will allow the Proton compatibility layer to work correctly on an NTFS drive. Keep in mind that you'll need to do this process for each Steam library that you have on an NTFS drive. Let's test the solution quickly. And our game is now launching. And there you have it. You've successfully set up a workaround to run Steam games from an NTFS drive on Bazzite. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing for more Bazzite and Linux gaming tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.